Hey guys, deltacanuckian here, and welcome to episode 3 of the Mystery Box, the first on Black Ops. I'm sorry, I forget who created this class. I'll go put it in an annotation on the video somewhere. And this isn't a live commentary. I'll just quickly explain that. I know that's part of the series, but I'm not a very good live commentator. If you watch the first two episodes, the majority of it is me swearing at... just swearing at whatever's going on in the game. So, I'm going to try and work on that and become a bit of a better live commentator, and then I'll come back with the live commentary in this series. Anyways, this is, as you can see, I got a bit of a new layout. Nice little logo on the side. I got the guy from the front cover of Black Ops, and then taking the images from the game and putting them on there. Yes, I'm sure he's watching this. Yes, I stole this from you, Dysfunction. I saw your video with where you did that. I was thinking about having the spinning guy too, but I didn't feel like ripping you off that much. I will talk for a little bit though, even though this isn't live commentary. So I'm probably just going to turn it off at some point in here. And then I'll just let you watch the playing gameplay, because I know there's one of my friends. I've done this before, just straight gameplay. One of my friends really enjoys just the straight gameplay. Wait, what was I saying? Fuck. I don't remember. Holy crap. What is going on? Yeah, well, today's Friday, December 17th. Christmas break, 2 weeks. I have 10 gameplays saved up. Gonna be a lot of videos, and I'm actually gonna be trying to put them up in chronological order. Like, I still have a few from my second prestige, some of my third, and now I have some from my current fourth prestige. So that, yep, that's gonna be lots of videos coming out and stuff and things. And God, I need to really clear my throat before I do these commentaries, and maybe have a glass of water. Anyways, I'm done talking, so I'm gonna let you guys watch the rest of the video. And, yeah, that's really about it. Oh, and, I'll be back at the end of the video for something. So, yeah.
CXD spotted in your area. Enemies jamming our radar. up. Enemy RCXD spotted. Enemy spy plane above. Enemy spy plane incoming. RCXD spotted.
Hey guys, I'm back. Just wanted to say, since this video is almost over, looking like we're about a minute away, hope you guys enjoyed the straight up gameplay. Like I said, I'll be back with live commentary for the next episode, because I'm not a very good live commentator, so I just want to work on that a bit. remember to leave a class in the comment section below. Leave a primary gun with its, attachment, secondary weapon. You can, if you really want to go into detail, you can throw lethal tactical equipment, all that, or I'll just use my own if you don't. And then, of course, the perks. And, remember to give your favorite classes in the comment section a thumbs up, because the highest rated will be the one used. And, I want a bit more of a challenge. That's kind of the point. You see so many people just using the same weapons over. Come on, make it difficult for me. Throw, like, some of the most obscure shit together, and we'll see how I do with it. Because, you know, everyone sees gameplays with the AK-74U or the FAMAS or whatever. I'm sure you guys want to see something different, so I'm leaving it up to you to choose what that something different is. Anyways, remember to comment, like, and subscribe. I thank you for watching. See ya.